at left, which would be a real shock if he's gone. It is Agos Kebley-Hewitt now, 25 metres or so off the back. He was the man the Ethiopians thought might... There's the tall figure. I first saw him in the Youth Olympic Games in 2014. He was absolutely outstanding. A great final lap in prospect. They take the bell then as the crowd roar. This is the final of the men's 10,000 metres. It's Uganda against Ethiopia. He's come on short in the outdoor championships. Cheptegei trying to become Uganda's first world champion over 10,000 metres. He looks over his shoulder. Who's got the hundreds and hundreds of miles in their legs? And the answer to that question, for the first time in history, is Joshua Cheptegei. And Uganda becomes the world champion over 10,000 metres.
Primera en la penúltima.
¡Qué maravilla!
Y da serían 7 segundos para cubrir esos últimos metros. tiene que saberlo y lo hace. 12:35:37, récord del mundo, increíble. El que ha conseguido Chet de G.
Incredible!